Come along now, we're going on an adventure with our rocket friend Saucer. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find. The adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. We can find some clues from our friend Magenta, solve all three clues to think it through. We can sing songs, make music, and explore the world. We can solve any problem, step by step, and clues by clues. So, what are we waiting for? It's high tide time we go on an adventure. It's the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer. Come along, we can meet our old friends, and make new friends, and you can join in the mission. And you can join in the team, and help us start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, everyone to Saucer, rev it up now. Come on, let's go, we need you. It's time for the adventures of Chibi USA and Saucer, hooray. Happy Halloween. You're just in time to join us for a very special Halloween party. Do you like my costume? I'm dressed up as a witch again. I was a witch last year, and now I'm a witch again. What did you dress up as? Ooh, what a great costume.
Oogala, oogala.
Huh, interesting ghost costume. I wonder who that was. Magenta, was that you in the ghost costume?
Bok bok.
It wasn't?
Oogla, boogla.
Well, looks like we got a mystery here. Someone is dressed up as a ghost. I wonder who it is.
Bok bok.
Oh, Magenta knows who it could be. And we're gonna play Magenta's clues to figure out who it could be. What a great idea. We are gonna play Magenta's clues, because it's really fun. Yeah. Okay, so remember. Magenta's paw prints will be on the clues. Magenta's clues. Huh, nice way to clean off the paw print. Alright, you know what we need for Magenta's clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out who the spooky ghost is. Will you help? You will? Great. To play Magenta's clues, we gotta find three.
Poppins.
Three poppins, right. And we gotta find our first.
Clue.
A clue. And then we put it in our notebook, because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. We gotta find another poppins, that's the second clue. We put it in our notebook, because they're his clues. Magenta's clues. We gotta find the last paw print, that's the third clue. We put it in the notebook, because they're Magenta's clues. Magenta's clues. You know what to do, sit down in our thinking chair, and think, think, think. Pause when we use our minds, take a step at a time. We can do anything.
Bok bok.
That we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time to play Magenta's clues to figure out who spooky ghost is. Will you help? You will? Great.
Hey, I just saw a ghost floating by. Do we know who it is?
We do not. That ghost just showed up mysteriously. But we're gonna play Magenta's clues to figure out who it is.
Funny you mentioned that, because I just found the first one.
Ooh, look at that. These red bows are our first clue to who the spooky ghost is. Nice find, hero girl. Alright, we need our...
notebook!
Notebook, right. And, we'll use this red crayon, for these red bows. We have two triangles like these for one bow, and two more here, for another bow. There, red bows.
Okay, now me. So we draw two triangles for one bow, and two more triangles for another bow. Like this. There, red bows. So who could the spooky ghost be, with red bows?
Yeah, probably. But let's find two more clues to figure this out. Until then, we should probably get the rest of the gang here for our party. So, we better call the rest of the chibi stars. Call them with me. Say, calling all chibi stars.
Calling all chibi stars.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
To Saucer's Rocket House.
Roll call. Hero girl.
Here.
Eliza.
Here.
Sailor Moon, here. Ivy, here. Chibi.
Chibi.
Sailor Saturn,
here.
Magenta, you're already here. Now you, say your name. Great, we're all here. Okay everyone, as much as I'm excited for this Halloween party, but you should know that we have a mysterious ghost figure that just showed up here. And we don't know who it is.
Oh, we noticed. Not sure who it is though.
That's what we're playing Magenta's Clues to figure out. We don't know who this mysterious ghost figure is, but we'll be sure to figure out when we find all the clues.
So let's have some fun while figuring out who the ghost is. Does everyone have their notebooks? Wonderful. All right, let's go have fun. And be sure to keep an eye out for that ghost.
Hey Chibi USA, I got some pumpkins to make some jack-o'-lanterns.
Oh good, thanks Saucer.
Oh boy, let's make jack-o'-lanterns. I want the tallest pumpkin.
We'll share the tallest pumpkin.
If they're gonna use the tallest pumpkin, then we'll use the opposite of tallest. The opposite of tallest? What's the opposite of tallest?
Shortest.
Shortest, right. So, which pumpkin is the shortest?
That one.
This one, right. This one is the shortest pumpkin. Alright, you guys get the tallest pumpkin, and we'll take the shortest.
Alright, let's get to it. We'll have our pumpkin to have really small eyes. Like this.
Okay, if they're gonna have small eyes for their pumpkin, we'll have ours to be the opposite of small. Which ones are those?
That one, the big eyes.
Big, right. Big is the opposite of small. Alright, big eyes for our pumpkin.
Wow, those eyes are definitely big alright.
Really big. Alright, we got eyes for our pumpkins, so how about a mouth?
Bok bok.
Teepee teepee?
Look at that. That mouth kind of makes the pumpkin look scared. Good choice Chibi Chibi.
Definitely a good choice. Let's give our pumpkin a smile, so it looks super happy.
Alright, which one is a smile?
That one.
Perfect, this is just what we need.
Wow, amazing. These jack-o'-lanterns are fantastic. Gorgeous even. These are perfect. Thanks for helping us with these.
Yeah, these jack-o'-lanterns are wonderful. I hope everyone loves them too. But hey, we should probably focus on figuring out who that ghost is.
Right, let's go.
A clue!
What's that? You see a clue?
Oh, there it is. On that blue circle. This blue circle is a clue to who that ghost is.
Okay, I'll draw it first. Let's use this blue crayon to draw a circle. And then we'll color it in. There, a blue circle.
Okay, now me. So we use this blue crayon to draw a circle, and then we color it in. There, a blue circle. And now me. A blue crayon to draw a circle, and then color it in. There, a blue circle.
Okay, so our first clue is red bows.
And now we have a blue circle.
So who could the spooky ghost be, with red bows, and a blue circle?
Looks like we'll need to find our last clue to figure this out.
Fan mail!
Oh boy, it's fan mail time.
We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Ooh, this is a nice fan art. Check it out, it's a fan art of me with a jack-o'-lantern, and the initials, Happy Halloween, and Be Afraid. Now that's nice. This is made by Aurora Borealis. How nice. Thanks for the fan mail.
Oogala, oogala.
That ghost is still out there. Come on, we gotta find it. The ghost. it went into that picture.
Sorry. We're going in there after it. Everyone inside. Here we go. Magenta Skidoo. We can too. Whoa. Look at this place.
Wow, this is one spooky place.
There's the ghost.
Where'd it go?
Must have went into hiding somewhere here. And look, he left something here.
It's a note. The ghost must have left this here for us to find. Let's see what it says. Owagla Bugla. On this spooky night, I'm at Halloween Castle, by the door, with the most lights.
The door with the most lights? Oh, it must be one of these doors. One of these doors must be the one with the most lights.
Let's see. The ghost is by the door, with the most lights. Which one of these doors is the one with the most lights?
That one.
The one in the middle? Oh, you're right. Look at that door. It's got tons of lights all over it. That's definitely the door with the most lights.
Alright then, up the stairs.
I'll stay down here and wait for you guys.
Alright, we'll be back. Well, here we are. Now where could that ghost be?
Another note. This ghost must have another hint for us. What's it say? Bugla Owagla. Look up, and you'll see, the tower with the least windows, is where you will find me.
The tower with the least windows?
Ooh, up there. The ghost is in one of these towers. And one of these towers must have the least windows. Which one of these towers has the least windows?
That one!
The green tower? Oh, you're right. The green tower only has two windows. That's the least amount of windows.
Alright, to the green tower. Okay, now where could that spooky ghost be?
Look, another spooky note.
Let's see what this one says. Owagla Bugla, happy Halloween. I am behind the window, with the most spiders that are green. Ooh, we're getting close to catching that ghost.
Okay, so which window has the most spiders that are green?
That one, the one with three green spiders.
Oh yeah, you're right. This window has three green spiders. And that window only has two. This must be the right window. Let's open it up, and see. Okay, on the count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Bugla!
The ghost. There it goes. Follow that ghost.
A clue!
We really want to catch that ghost too.
Chibi! No, it's a clue!
Oh, you see a clue? Where?
Right there!
Oh, there it is. Our last clue are these pink circles. Hey guys, we found the last clue. Great job. We'll let you guys draw it. Alright, I'll go first. Let's use this pink crayon to draw two pink circles, and then color them in. There, pink circles.
Chibi! Chibi!
Hey, that was our last clue. We have all three clues to figure out who the spooky ghost could be. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair!
Thinking chair, let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, we need to figure out who the spooky ghost is. And our clues are, red bows,
a blue circle,
and pink circles. So who could the spooky ghost be with these clues?
You know, something about these clues sounds and looks familiar. Like it's someone we know.
Yeah, maybe this blue circle is the body of someone we know. And maybe, the pink circles could be the ears on top. But what about the red bows? Well, maybe the red bows could be on the pink circles on top. But who do we know? that has a blue circle for the body, has these pink circles on the top, and wears these red bows.
Chibbles.
Chibbles? Chibbles, of course. The spooky ghost is Chibbles. Because Chibbles has a blue circle for the body, she has these pink circles on top for her ears, and she wears these red bows on her ears. Chibbles is the spooky ghost. We just figured out Magenta's clues. We sat on down. We blurted out what Magenta's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart. Come on, it's time for the big reveal. Hey spooky ghost, we know exactly who you are. You do?
We do. We know that you are indeed, Chibbles.
That's right, you guessed it. It's me, your Chibbles Tools friend, Chibbles.
Well, what do you know, the ghost really was Chibbles the whole time.
That's right, I was the spooky ghost. I hope I didn't scare you. Not at all. Your ghost costume was great. Thanks. I do love Halloween. Even though this is my first year of Halloween.
Well, you really do look great in your costume. Really spooky too. Nice work there, Chibbles.
Buck, buck.
Oh, you're right, Magenta. Let the Halloween party begin. Boy, this has been quite the Halloween party. Thanks for helping us figure out who the ghost is. We couldn't have done it without you. Magenta's clues completion. It's time for the curtain call. Let's give a hand and hear it from the team. And rah-rah-rah for Magenta.
Come on, take a bow. It's your turn now.
Let's hear a big hand for you. And here comes today's thumbnail and clues music. Today's thumbnail is from the Mario Party House. And the music for the clues is Colorland from Mario Party 2. Boy, what a day this is. See you on the next mission. Wow, what Halloween this was. We figured out who the spooky ghost is, solved journals at Halloween Castle, and we had the best Halloween party ever. This has been the best Halloween ever. I'm glad you were here for all of it. Thank you so much for all your help today. You've made this the best Halloween ever. Now it's time for So Long. But we're gonna sing one more song.
Buck, buck, buck.
Thanks for doing your part. You sure are smart. You sure worked hard. When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you want to do.
Buck, buck, buck.
Bye bye, see you soon.